light of life before me. When a moment came that stopped me on a dime, I spent most of the next days looking at the x-rays, talking about the options, talking about sweet time. I asked him when it sank in that this might really be real, and how's it hit you when you hit that kind of news? Man, would you? He said, I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a 4-man boom and two, and I loved deeper, and I spoke sweeter, and I gave forgiveness. I've been denying, and I hope someday, I hope you get to live like you would die, yeah. Said I was finally the husband. Most of the time I wasn't. I became a friend would like to have. And all of a sudden, going fishing wasn't such an imposition. And I went 3 times a year, I lost my dad. Well, I finally read the good book, and I took a good hard long look at what I'd do if I could do it all again. And then I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, to live like you would die, yeah. Like tomorrow was a gift, and you've got eternity to think about what to do with it. What did you do with it? What did you do with it? What would I do with it? Live like you would die, yeah.